So to understand how this radiant barrier works, we're gonna use an infrared camera. But first, just to look at it, you can tell it's kind of special, it's mirrored. It actually was developed by NASA, which is neat. It's a space blanket, basically. And if you see marathons, you can see people wearing this at the end. It's kind of a cool technology. Heat flows in three ways: conduction, convection, radiation. It only blocks radiation. So if you've got radiation which comes from the sun and you want to stop it, radiant barrier does a great job of that. What you want is to have an air gap between it and the space that you're trying to protect. So we can see here that the sun is shining this way. So it's definitely shining on the roof right here. So if we take a look up here, we can see that there are stickers on the roof. And if I use my infrared camera, what I can see is, even though common sense tells me that those stickers and that OSB paneling are at the same temperature because they're touching each other, when you look through infrared, you can see that the stickers are showing up much hotter than the surface that they're adhered to. And that is the magic formula of the radiant barrier. So it is not able to radiate the heat that it absorbs from the backside of it, which is coming through that wood paneling. When it hits the radiant barrier, it just stays there, which is the same thing that happens when you got into an old car and everything in it is very hot because the sun has been beating in there for so long. But the hottest thing in the entire car is that bare seatbelt buckle. As soon as you touch that, because it wasn't able to radiate its heat out, it sends all of the heat that it's been storing up for the last several hours right into your hand all at once. And that is what's going on here. We're just not allowing this stuff to transmit into the space. Now, should we be putting stickers on this stuff? Probably not. I've tried to take these off and they don't come off very easily. It's okay. Again, it's a system. So you just gotta remember the enclosure is made of layers and layers and layers.